I'm going to be presenting to you our drama unit. First word you should know is the word acts. Here is a definition.
This example shows the first act as the introduction, the second act shows the rising action, and the third act shows the falling action.
The next word is scenes. Scenes go along with acts. It's important to know that each scene has a different setting. These are two examples of a scene.
One type of play is a comedy. This is a definition of a comedy. An example of a comedy is the musical Annie. The next type of play is a tragedy. This is the definition. It's important to know that a tragedy is very serious. Here is a tragic picture. The next word is prologue. This is the definition. Here is a short example of a prologue.
Beans? Well, these must be the witch's beans. We'll take them with us.
We?
Yes.
We? You're not coming. It's not safe out there.
I can help you.
No, I can do this on my own. The spell is on my house. Only I can lift the spell.
No, the spell is on our house. We must lift the spell together. The spell is on our house.
Now tell me, what am I to return with?
Oh, God, you don't remember. The cow was white as milk. The cape is red.
Another word to know is monologue. This is the definition. This is a monologue. O Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou? Thou knowest the mask of night is on my face. The clock struck 9 when I did send the nurse. Gallop apace, you fiery-footed steeds. Shall I speak ill of him that is my husband? Is there no pity sitting in the clouds? Tell me not, friar, that thou errest of this. Farewell. God knows when we shall meet again.
The next word is soliloquy.
This is a definition. It is not spoken to anyone, but the audience can hear the character. This example is from Hamlet.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune.
The next word is aside.
This is a definition. Any extra bit of information given to the audience to help understand the drama would be an example of an aside.
The next word is oxymoron. Here is the definition. This video shows examples of oxymorons.
I love wearing my clothes inside out.
Glasses, I need my plastic glasses. Yeah, that's handy, but I need my plastic glasses. Oh, thank you, yes. Just can't seem to find it. I'm just looking for an original copy.
Stage directions. Here is the definition. This next video will show a demonstration of stage directions.
The brothers avoid looking at each other. Jamie leans over the table and gives his brother's arm an affectionate grasp. Edmund coughs nervously, and this brings on a real fit of coughing. And Mary enters, goes to Edmund, and puts her arms around him. She kisses him.
The next word to know is tone. The definition is a general emotional atmosphere. Examples of tone could be joyful, serious, humorous, sad, threatening, formal, and optimistic. The final word is pun. This is a long definition, so just remember that a pun is a play on words. Here is a few examples.
When I call my tree friends on the phone, I'd be like, green, green. They pick up and be like, yellow.
I forgot to mention that I actually pink up the phone, which is automatic. These puns are treason. I'm going to have to call the president.
Yes, hello. I'm here with Mr. Bush. He doesn't talk much.
He had no comment because he's a bushover. He was sad because his son hadn't visited that day. It was cold. Okay, no more cheesy puns.
What do you call a dairy product that ain't yours? Nacho cheese.
Seriously, enough of these chip jokes. Can we just sit down and have a dip conversation?